everyone, Kaori Takee for Red Carpet Report in Burbank for the 43rd Annual Saturn Awards. Kaori, nice to meet you. Could you tell us a little bit about what's to come for the strain?
Well, with Zach in season four, it starts in season three. He is living with the master and his mom, and he's kind of being kept in the dark and like a prisoner, and he doesn't know if he made the right choice. So he really does anything he can to get back to his dad. But when he finally sees him again, his dad kills his mom right in front of him. So out of anger, he sets off the nuke just to kind of get back at him. And then in season four, it's 9 months later, right after the explosion. And, you know, the city is now taken over by the Strigoi. And Zach is living with the master, and he's, you know, the master kind of gives him everything a boy could want, but, you know, Zach is still kind of lonely, and yeah, it's a really cool season.
You gave us a lot, so thank you. Also, how is it filming with the crew and filming such a sci-fi, well, not sci-fi, but like horrific show?
It's really great. Everyone's really nice. The cast is great. You know, every once in a while, because it's Toronto in the winter, there'll be those, like, outside shoots at night, and, you know, the freezing rain and the snow, and, you know, sometimes the cast, they'll kind of help, and they'll say, hey, let's go inside for a minute, or, you know, the crew, they'll, like, hold an umbrella and kind of stand in front of the path for the snow, so everyone's really supporting.
And are there any dream roles you have? And if there's a dream role, what is your dream role, and who would be your sidekick?
When I was younger, I actually I was able to play young Spider-Man. So it would be really cool to, you know, maybe play the older Spider-Man.
I think a lot of people want to see that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
After high school, right?
That'd be really fun.
Well, thank you, and have fun today. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to press that thumbs up button and click subscribe. And in the comments below, let me know, what do you geek out to?